Moving on, I am your friend Samuel and I am from NGS section. Today I am going to give an introduction of Walter James Edmund Hamilton, who wrote the poem The Man Who Shall Come From. Walter James Edmund Hamilton was born in 1889 in southern Melbourne. His father was also a great poet and literary critic. Walter James Edmund Hamilton's father name was also Walter James Turner. Okay. Next, Walter James Edmund Hamilton produced many critics like he wrote many plays and novels. He got good name. So now the play we're going to watch is The Man Who Shall Come From. Our cast and crew members mimicked this movie in a motion picture. Now you're going to enjoy this picture. So let's have some fun. So let's begin the show.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. How can I help you?
I want to meet proprietor.
Just wait a second, sir. I will ask the permission of proprietor. Just please sit, sir.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. A person is waiting for you outside. They want to meet you.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just send him. We are free now. What shall we do? Send him in. I will.
Just a second, sir.
Yeah.
Please be seated, sir.
Yeah, please be seated. How can I help you, sir?
I want to ask this question.
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah, which car do you want? We have three model cars, sir. Which car do you want? Yeah, definitely. We have three models here, sir. This is Rolls-Royce car number one, Rolls-Royce Phantom, and this is car Rolls-Royce car of Ghost. And there are other cars. Which one do you want?
I want Rolls-Royce Phantom.
Yeah, definitely, sir. Can you show me your car? Wow, I'm so impressed. You are from a noble family, isn't it? Yeah, okay. So I have not done any dealings before with your family, but I'm very glad to have it. And we definitely promise you, we will definitely satisfy you. So sir, when do you want to have the delivery?
Before Christmas.
Yeah, yes sir, we will have it. So I'm entering the details. Please say some of the details. You want it before the Christmas, yeah?
Yes.
How many cars do you want, sir?
I want two.
Yeah. You want two cars? Of Rolls-Royce Phantom, isn't it? Which color do you prefer?
Black and blue.
I'm taking one of black and one of blue, and I will deliver them by Christmas, sir. But the cost is each Rolls-Royce cost of 3,000, and both together they cost you 6,000. Can I place your order? Thank you, sir. And another detail, we want your address delivered at once. What's your address? Can you say?
4-7
Heaven Street,
2001.
to the robot. Thank you, sir. We have placed your order and it will take nearly 1 month to deliver them. Do you want us to deliver before Christmas Eve or on the Christmas Eve?
On the Christmas Eve. Yeah, I am confirming your order.
For whom do you want to give this one, sir?
To the mom.
Yeah, okay. To your wife and your daughter. Two cars have been ordered. And the other thing is, sir, will you send your driver to pick this cars up or shall we send our workers to
my house?
You said, you please send the driver on the 20th Christmas, 20th December, and we'll definitely send the cars. And I request you, how do you pay the money, in the check or cash?
In the check.
Yeah. You please, when will you send the check?
To from my driver.
Okay. You send your check to the driver. Yes, sir. Just a second, I am confirming your order. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you for choosing those places. This is the second. Honey, my dear honey, where are you? I've been looking for you. Hi, honey. How was your day?
I just started.
Yeah. You know something? Today is a very marvelous day for me.
Is it?
Yeah. Today, not only the fate of us, but the fate of whole Bombay shop will be changed.
It is.
Yeah,
it's not only
the
fate of our family, but it's the fate of
our whole
company.
Yeah, of course, what happened today is a person from a noble family came to our shop and brought two costliest Rolls-Royce cars in our shop. So I'm very happy because we are going to win this again.
Really?
Yeah. And you know something more? I have something more which can make you happy. It's nothing but you have been adjusting with me for a long time. And I have not gifted you anything because of this financial troubles. But now I am very happy because I have so much money. So you can go to your favorite jewel shop and buy a necklace. And you can enjoy yourself as it is your Christmas.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, after the long time, I will come within 10 minutes.
Welcome to Joy Lucas, ma'am. I'm the owner of this shop. I'm having so many necklaces around here.
I want a beautiful necklace. Show me the best model which you have.
Ma'am, you're looking so pretty, like as an angel. The jewels in our shop which can fold it before your charm.
Really?
Yes, ma'am. You're so lucky, ma'am, because we are having such a type of good necklace for you.
Oh my God.
I hope you can afford it.
Okay, please.
Okay, ma'am, here you go. This is the most expensive ornament which is available in whole the Pumble Shop. Want to see it, ma'am?
Wow. It is beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah, I love it. Get it packed and bring on Christmas Eve. I will buy it.
That's wonderful, ma'am. Okay, ma'am, I will bring on Christmas suit to your home. Can you please tell me your address?
Bring it to the house of Rolls Royce proprietor, Emmanuel.
Okay, ma'am, I know him very well because he is a great businessman in Pumblestone. Thank you for your visit, ma'am. I will pack it and I will bring on the Christmas suit to your home.
Dear friend, you have spent so much money. Doesn't your husband get angry at you?
That's not a good thing. He is not like me. And he could not make such a beautiful business in his life. So I bought it, whatever happens, and he loves me very much and he never uttered a word against it.
You are so lucky. Have a lovely husband like Emmanuel.
Dear, my dear Mary, I am so excited today. I need to talk to you. Come fast. Mary, where are you?
What happened, dear? Why are you so excited? Why did you call me? Is anything happened?
Yes, dear, come on. Today, have you seen me today? So much of excitement.
Yes.
Yes.
What
happened? I need to share you something. Come on, come with me. We'll sit here and talk.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Come here. Oh, Mary, today I sold one necklace from our shop. Do you know one thing? It has sold for a good price. I'm sharing with you because I'm very happy and very excited today.
Is it?
Yes, dear.
What, you were telling that from long years we are about to sell necklace?
Yes, dear. From long years ago it has been in our shop only. But today one rich family member came to our shop and they buy that necklace for a good price.
Wow, very good. Congrats.
Thank you, dear. I'm here to tell you about that only. I'm seeking you. Oh, dear, on this very happy day, I am presenting a gift for you. You are waiting for so many years now. You want to buy a sweater. Then you can go and buy your sweater also.
Thank you, dear. Thank you so much.
Welcome, dear.
These are the best quality of sweater. What do you want?
I think this looks very better, very nice. Yeah, it looks very nice. I want this.
Okay.
I like this color and sweater. Please pack this and deliver to me on the day of Christmas.
Okay, ma'am. Please your address, ma'am.
Yeah, this is my address. Please send it to me.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Please visit us again.
Good morning, dear.
Good morning,
dear. Thank you, I'm saying to you. What are you doing now? I hope this year may bring the happiness to all of us, and I hope also that the Pumblestone economic growth will also be better this year.
I think you have a good business these days.
Yeah, actually after the nobleman ordered for the two best Rolls Royce cars, the business have been pretty much strengthened, and I am very happy because so many people are coming to buy the cars, and now I am somewhat happy, and this year we are going to be rich. Everything is going fine.
That's so sweet. Have you completed manufacturing?
No, actually I have completed it, but it's not, the final test is not over. And now I go to the store today because the man today got away and didn't get it right. Maybe his family also made me very happy, and I think you are also happy because you have bought that year.
Yeah.
It will be beautiful, I think so. So now I am going to the office because they come to that now. And you know something I am very happy about, it is the final test for all of the Pumblestone. everyone are talking about this two Rolls Royce cars, and especially they are the administration, they are the happiness, or they are the role model for many children. Many are coming and they are seeing everything. So I'm very happy today, and I am in a rush, so if you please help me with the suit.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's been a long time since I met my friend Emmanuel, so let's have a small talk to him. Emmanuel,
how are you?
My dear friend, after a long time.
Yes, yes, it's been 10 years here.
Yeah, why have you not been there?
Man,
why, man? After such a long time?
No business actually, no money, just I'm sitting in a shop.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah, what we have to say with me, because the business economy in the Congo stock has gone very bad actually. I have been also facing the same problem.
So many guys are also facing the same problem.
Yeah, it's a bad thing. But yeah, buddy, then why I'm with you now outside? I think I have not seen you, and I hope that I should meet you on this.
Not proper to tell you, really, not good thing. Really, I want to tell you one thing. So let's have a drink first and then.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Please order that drink. Yeah, Sam, bring us two drinks, please.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yeah, what is your family and everyone?
Everything is good actually, not good but okay. How is your family?
Yeah, they are right. You should come to our house for this Christmas Eve, because it's
sure
to receive our food, no?
Yes.
Yeah, bring it fast, sir. Yeah, please take the drink, man.
Thank you, man.
Cheers.
Yes.
Can you comment? I haven't heard about this issue. Please say about that issue.
Really, I forgot to tell you about you.
Yeah.
So, a mental assignment. Mental is part of mental hospital.
Yeah.
So, order nearly 10 meters from my for us.
Yeah. Why have they ordered it for you?
Normally, they don't order, but here there is an issue here.
Yeah, what was the issue?
So, a person of noble family.
Hmm.
So, they have paid us to keep him in the mental hospital.
Okay. Who is there? Do you know the name of the person?
No, I don't know the name. But I have a good photo with me.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. Let's see that later. Let's leave the issue. I think you have a good business deal. Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Our business has been successful. Please be seated.
Yes, sir. How's your business, please?
Yeah, actually, I was also very happy, because before 5 weeks or a few weeks ago, a person came from the noble family, and he ordered for the two latest Rolls Royce cars, you know?
Man.
Yeah.
Who's the person who ordered?
Yeah, I don't know his properly his name, but he was from a noble family. He showed his card and I recognized his face. He told he will order the both of his car for as a present to his family. And both of them cost, you know, you can't even guess in your life. They both of the cars cost 6,000. And actually, you know, he ordered for the metal of nickel. He wanted the gold coating, and also he specified some of the other specifications. I was very happy, because that it was such a great deal for me. And you know something, up to now the business is very dull, and suddenly after the arriving of this man, the business has suddenly grown up, and now I can afford many cars, because I asked my wife to enjoy, and I have so much money now. That's all because of that person from the noble family. I am very happy now. So what do you want?
I'm very happy that you got a good business.
Yeah, yeah.
Finally, our common cobblestone is going.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it's going. It's in the dark, and since it's not coming,
let's wait for some time. What is this, man? You seem worried.
Yeah, I am little worried. I am waiting for someone. Yeah, because I am waiting for the person who ordered these two, both of these Rolls Royce cars. He told you ought to come by this time, and he told me to send the check with him. But until now I am seeing that he is not coming, because maybe some problem I think so. So that's why I am waiting for the check to be received by him.
Then let's wait some time.
Yeah, sure.
Let's wait. But it's already 6 o'clock and the roads are black and the snow is falling. The roads are also not good. So I think it's not possible to come at the time. Do you have the photo of the person who escaped from the asylum mental hospital?
Ah, yes, sir. I carry a photo.
Yeah, could you please show me the photo? See this photo. Oh man,
what happened?
It's all gone.
Oh man.
Actually, you know something? What happened is, the man who ordered for the both of the Rolls Royce cars is known, but it's a man who escaped from the asylum.
Oh man.
What a wonderful.
I feel very sorry for this.
Okay, what shall we do? Just think about it. Because of him, the business in the Kongostrom has gone very in a big economic range.
Yes, yes.
Actually, before the order of this man, mental man, our Kongostrom is in a very low economic position. But see now, we are delighted because of him, you got the deal of the fencing.
Yes, yes.
And because of that, I have bought my wife and necklace jewel. And because of that, so many people bought so many things and the economic growth was very good.
Sure.
So, what shall we do? Maybe now, okay, no problem. I can afford the both of the Rolls Royce. Before, I could not afford them. But now the business has been grown up. So, I could afford them. What can we do? Let's do one thing. Just merrily and happily, let's hope for the growth of Kongostrom.
Yes, buddy.
Yes, buddy. Thank you.
Good luck.
Bye.